Hello everyone, my name is Erika Alves and they are my family. She is my mother. His name is Nancy Alvarez. She works in agriculture. She is 35 years old. She gets at 5 in the morning and prepares breakfast for my brothers who go to class. Then cleans the house, feeds the pet, and then there will be the novel. She likes to work and house the house. I have 3 brothers, 2 men and a woman. Kyle Gerson Madroñero, Franklin Madroñero, and Martin Madroñero. Gerson is 8 years old, studying at the School of Bombona. Likes to hot in the afternoon with friends and play soccer. Sacha is my pet. Is 4 years old. She likes to eat varieties of foods. She likes to play, to make her aware and to play with her. Every morning I head out and sit morning to help my mother make breakfast, and then I brush my teeth, get dressed, breakfast at 7 in the morning. I like to drink juice and rice with chicken. I leave the house at 8 morning to study the technician in local tourist operation. I leave the technician at 2 p.m. I arrive at the house for lunch and then sleep for an hour. I wake up and look at the novel at 6 morning and read at 9 afternoon.